It's the invasion of the birds. No, not the ones from Alfred Hitchcock's Thriller. We're talking about the electric scooters called Bird. They're everywhere. In some cases, riders are zipping down sidewalks instead of the street. That's illegal. Nearly everyone is riding without a helmet, which is against the law. And kids under 18 are taking the scooters for a spin, also prohibited. Look what happens when this rider goes through a red light.
Excuse me. Oh.
He nails two people walking across the street and then has the nerve to blame them.
I'm sorry, you guys didn't look. I couldn't turn. You guys walked out too late.
Finding the scooters in Southern California is easy. They're left along sidewalks for anyone to rent. The app on your phone leads you to the nearest one. Once at the scooter, tap the ride icon, scan the barcode, and the scooter turns on.
Remember, you need a driver's license and most importantly, one of these, which we saw virtually no one using, a helmet.
And it's not just Bird. A company named Lime is also offering a motorized scooter. The competition is a lot like the fierce rivalry between Uber and Lyft. The motorized scooters are catching on across the country. In Nashville, this rider was injured by a hit-and-run driver in a car. Police say she was not wearing a helmet.
This is an accident that's waiting to happen.
Los Angeles personal injury attorney Catherine Lair says her office is being inundated with calls from riders and pedestrians in bird-related crashes.
I'm getting calls from riders who are injured when there's malfunction of these scooters. I'm getting calls from pedestrians who are injured when they trip on the scooters that are left abandoned on the sidewalk. And I'm getting calls from pedestrians who are the riders are just crashing into them.
One client needed staples in her head after she says her Bird's brakes failed. But lots of riders love this new way of getting around.
Bird's the word.
I love it so far. It's really convenient.
It's very inexpensive, costing only $1 to unlock the scooter and just 15 cents a minute to ride. When finished, you park it almost anywhere. Use the app to lock the scooter and walk away. There it sits, waiting for the next rider, which hopefully won't result in this.
Excuse me. Oh, are you okay?